I transcribed the music of Erik Satie, which is actually written for piano, to the guitar because I love to play it and I love to hear it. His music is absolutely timeless. I think he reacted against the Wagner tradition, the big, the loud, the long, the many notes, the bombastic music, by trying to show that you can make art with small means and still have a strong impact. He was probably the first conscious minimalist composer. And here we have the parallel to Chinese music, the art of reduction.